Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I was talking to somebody the other day about the journey. Were you, Keith? Yes, I was. And I was saying that they may have set a goal or a dream or a destination or an objective, all of those things. But it's the journey that will change you. Sure, it'd be great to finish whatever it is that you're going to aim for, and that would be the ultimate result. But the journey will change you. You know, if you decide to row across the Atlantic, you may or may not get to your destination, but the journey will change you. You will become stronger physically, stronger emotionally, probably stronger spiritually. You'll be different when you get to the other side because the journey changed you. When people go to university to get a degree, they may or may not get their degree, but the journey changes them because they associate with different people. They associate with learned professors and with people going through academic studies. They change their vocabulary. They change their habits. They hang out differently. They may find new networking people to hang out with after university when they start work. The journey changes them. They find out things they didn't know. When people start exercising for a marathon, the journey changes them. Will they win the marathon? Don't know. Will they finish? Who knows? But they change. Establish your goals, your dreams. Set off on your journey. Don't wait. Act now. Push the act now button. Give it a whack. And on the way, you will change. You might change direction. You might say, hey, I don't really like where this is going. But you'll only know that when you get started, because right now you're not equipped mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually, financially to make that decision. You don't have enough information, the stuff you don't know that you won't ever find out until you start the journey. Start the journey. Yes, you said that, Keith, because you will be different on the way through. So different. And you might just decide to make a difference as well. Certainly will to yourself, that's for sure. You can do it, you know that. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for listening. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.